Oh no. Buffer weapon. Man, this game. This game is something else. Dude. the game of all time, guys. Okay, finally. Dude, what a game, dude. King Scrub. Hit it too, right? There they are. Like, right now, we have no idea where the host is. We're just, like, parkouring. Like, I think he's, like, over here somewhere, but... But he could actually be doing the host glitch, like... We're gonna abort the project here. We need to know where the host is. Let's try to see. I think he's doing the horse glitch. Oh no, never mind, it's just a sound that's bugged. We hear the red from like over there. The fuck? I think he fell down.
I think he fell down.
What the fuck, dude? Dude, what the fuck? Oh, come on, dude. That's supposed to be handy tech. I didn't want to get parried. Dude. greedy. Wow. Well, please that take me to Dragon Roar. Make Elden Ring like the best it can be, like the feedback, everything. Since the network test even. Like, I just accepted that Elden Ring was a game that clearly designed for casual, and I'm not a casual. This wasn't a game that's meant for me. Dude, these two, like, poise events in a row. Like, see, Marco, that's what I'm thinking, too. But, like, I know not everyone has hair in their ass. And they're perfectly fine. So why do we need it? And is there something I'm missing? Oh, yeah. Scythe can't really do much against Scythe armor. Oh, but there's another guy. Just to get more tricky now. Oh, he sent him back home. Wow, what the hell? Alright. Well, I am disappointed. Yeah, I guess I'll let him kill this thing. Oh, come on, he did not care. Dude, this is insane. The guy just Greatsword out of fucking hit stun every time. This is some serious brain rot. I have to be careful because he can most definitely BS that. Okay, that's such an annoying setup though, like hyper armor with like reverse backstabs, very easy to play with, but I think what we should be going for is straight double straight sword. Unfortunately though, I don't have the best damaging straight sword off. I think he might have been invincible. Ate my input there. Okay, that's enough memory. The guy is basically just cheesing. Everything he's done so far is basically a cheese. Either hype armor or try to reverse a quick step on reaction. And then up healing. At least I guess it makes the fight last a little bit longer. Like there, it's just fucking unlucky. Fuck out of here.